Hey everyone, welcome to Tracking Your Phone YouTube channel. Here we review the latest mobile phone tracking software, discuss the best parental control tools, find the best geofencing solutions, discuss the social media spy methods, and fight cyberbullying together. In this video, we will tell you how to restore contacts on iPhone. It is quite common to lose your contacts on iPhone. The good thing is that we can recover iPhone contacts in different ways. To help you learn how to get contacts back on iPhone, we have listed all kinds of solutions in this guide. Whether you have iPhone contacts backup or not, these dedicated solutions will help you retrieve contacts for sure. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to the channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Part 1. How to restore deleted contacts on iPhone from iCloud.com. If you have accidentally deleted your contacts or have lost all contacts on iPhone due to a glitch, then you can take the assistance of iCloud to get them back. The auto-sync of our contacts with iCloud makes it quite easy for us to recover contacts on iPhone. Also, iCloud.com stores the contacts that you have deleted in the last 30 days. Therefore, it can also be used to recover deleted contacts on iPhone as well. The only drawback is that the technique will restore all the archived contacts on your device and replace the existing contacts from it. If you are ready to take this risk, then you can follow these steps to learn how to retrieve deleted contacts on iPhone. Go to iCloud.com and log in using your Apple ID and password. Make sure this is the same account that is linked to your iPhone. From all the provided options, visit Settings. Scroll down to its advanced settings where you can get different options to restore your data like contacts, reminders, bookmarks, etc. Click on the Restore Contacts or Restore Contacts and Reminders from here. Afterward, the interface will display the archived files related to your contacts with their time. Select the file of your choice and click on the Restore button. This will restore contacts to iPhone or iPad. Part 2. How to restore iPhone contacts from iCloud backup. If you have enabled the iCloud sync for your contacts, then you can easily get back all the lost contacts on iPhone. Since the contacts are stored on iCloud, they won't be affected by any malfunction on your device. Though we only get an option to restore iCloud backup while setting up a new device. If you are already using your phone, then you need to reset it once. This will get rid of all the existing data and saved settings on it. This is a risk that not a lot of users are willing to take. Before you proceed, you should make sure that you have already taken a backup of your contacts on iCloud. Once you are sure of that, you can follow these steps to learn how to get contacts back from iCloud. You need to reset your device first. To do this, go to Settings, General Reset, and tap on Erase All Content and Settings. Confirm your choice by entering the passcode of your device. This will erase all the existing content and the saved settings of your device. As your iPhone would be restarted, you need to perform the initial setup once again. While setting up a new device, choose to restore it from an iCloud backup. Enter your Apple ID and password to sign into your iCloud account. A list of all the previous iCloud backups would be listed here. Simply select the backup and wait for a while as your device would restore contacts on iPhone from the backup. Part 3. How to restore iPhone contacts from iTunes backup. Just like iCloud, you can also learn how to recover contacts on iPhone using an existing iTunes backup. Needless to say, the trick won't work if you haven't taken an iTunes backup of your device beforehand. In addition to that, you should be aware of its drawbacks. Just like iCloud, iTunes backup will also delete the existing data on your device. Since you can't selectively retrieve your data, all the content from the backup would be restored. Due to its disadvantages, a lot of users don't prefer this method to restore lost contacts on iPhone. Nevertheless, you can follow these steps to learn how to retrieve deleted contacts on iPhone from an iTunes backup. Firstly, make sure that you have taken a backup of your iOS device. To do this, connect it to your system and launch iTunes. Visit its summary and take its backup on the local computer. Great! Once you have taken a backup of your data, you can restore it to your device afterward. Simply launch an updated version on iTunes on the system and connect your iPhone to it. Select your iPhone from the list of the available devices and go to its summary tab. Under the backups option, click on the Restore Backup button. Part 4. How to recover iPhone contacts without backup. In order to restore data from an iTunes or iCloud backup, you need to have an existing backup file. Also, while restoring data from an iCloud or iTunes backup, the existing content on your phone would be deleted. If you are not comfortable with that or haven't maintained a backup of your data beforehand, then you can use a dedicated tool like Dr. Phone, Data Recovery SI, developed by Wondershare. It is the first iPhone data recovery tool in the world. The tool can help you restore your data even if you have lost all contacts on iPhone. It can perform a complete data recovery under different scenarios like accidental deletion, corrupt update, malware attack, and so on. Since users get a preview of the recovered data, they can perform a selective recovery as well. Here's how you can learn how to retrieve deleted contacts on iPhone using Dr. Phone, even if you have not taken a backup before. Launch the Dr. Phone Toolkit on your Windows PC or Mac. From its welcome screen, select the Data Recovery module. Connect your iOS device to the computer using a lightning cable. The application will detect it automatically. From the provided options on the left panel, select Recover Data from iOS device. From here, you can select the type of data that you wish to scan. You can choose to look for only the deleted content or perform an extensive scan. To get better results, we recommend performing a complete scan. Just make sure that the Contacts option is enabled before clicking on the Start Scan button. Wait for a while as the application will scan the deleted or inaccessible content on your device. It might take a while, so you need to make sure that the device stays connected to the computer. Once the application has retrieved the deleted or lost content, it will display it under different categories. Visit the Contacts section and preview your data on the right. In the end, you can simply select the contacts you wish to retrieve and get them back to your device directly. If you want, you can select all contacts as well. Part 5. Other ways to restore lost contacts on iPhone IP. Besides the above-mentioned solutions, there are several other methods to learn how to restore contacts on iPhone. I have briefly discussed them here. Retrieve iPhone contacts by iCloud Contact Sync. Retrieve iPhone contacts via Messages app. Get backup lost contacts by exporting contacts from iCloud.cloud. Restore contacts on iPhone from Google Contacts or Outlook Contacts. So, we hope that the tips that we shared will help you get back your iPhone deleted contacts. Thumbs up if you like this video, and make sure to subscribe to the channel for more helpful tips on phone tracking solutions. Hope to see you in our next video. Till then, bye.